Hello, Mom. My name is Kimmy. Today, I'm in class Discover One Day. Today, I'm going to talk about the Venn diagram. The Venn diagram shows you the different and the similarities between non-living thing and living thing. The living thing is a dog. And the non-living thing is the bottle. The first difference between the dog and the bottle is the dog can breathe, but the bottle can't breathe. The dog breathes in the oxygen and without the CO2. The dog gets nutrients from the dog food. The third difference between the dog and the bottle is the dog can grow, but the bottle can't grow. The dog grows from the puppy then into the big dog. The dog can reproduce, but the bottle can't reproduce. Reproduce means make more. The dog gives birth to a puppy. Now I'm going to talk about how the dog and the bottle are the same. Both of them are the same color. They both orange. They both change all the time. That's the end of my paper.